We all know the
American dream.
Very dangerous.
It's a big club, and you ain't in it.
Well, believe it or not, in the USA,
almost any measure, whether you are born rich or poor, is a better indicator of whether you will end up rich or poor than it is in Canada or Europe or any country in the developed world.
Let's not be suckers.
Because the owners of this country know the truth. It's called the American dream, because you have to be asleep to believe it.